When the weather gets warm, it's tempting to put financial tasks on hold, but now may be an opportune time to boost your nest egg. Here are four activities you can do to get you on the right path. First, get smart while sunning. Looking for a good beach or poolside summer read? Warm up to a good financial read. It may not be as interesting as the latest murder mystery, but remember that when you put your money into a retirement account, you're actually investing, so it's important to brush up on the basics. Second, take your risk temperature. Do you prefer the thrill of a roller coaster or the relaxation of a lazy river? Take your risk tolerance temperature annually to see how much short-term investment volatility you can stomach. Taking note of how you felt during the market's ups and downs in the past can be a good indicator of the type of investment risk you prefer. Next, plow through the paperwork. Take advantage of a rainy day and open up your 401k and IRA statements. Check to ensure you're contributing enough and review your asset allocations. Also, do some due diligence on your fees. It's easy to forget that you're being charged service and administration costs, so give them a quick review as well. Finally, set a date with your mate. If you're married or in a long-term relationship, remember to make your partner part of the plan. Take the opportunity while life is a little quieter this summer to talk about how you envision your golden years together and what you might need to do to keep your retirement plan chugging along from a budget standpoint. And from a purely logistical standpoint, tell your loved ones where all your important account details are stored in case of an emergency. Even if you think retirement is too many summers away to worry about now, planning ahead is always in season. So while the days are longer and the weather is warmer, take some time out to plan for your future. You'll be glad you did.